I don't know who had the bright idea to put an accented E in this game's name, because it really doesn't do it any favors in being written on a keyboard. Okay, and the last type is I don't know what this is. I went ahead and healed all my Pokemon. I don't think so. I guess we just go ahead and do this. I assume this is ghost type. So yeah, I think Steve Jr. being first might not be a good move. It's psychic. What do I have that's strong against psychic? Is my question. Ghost, dark, and bug. Well, we don't have any of those. So, I guess fuck us. I don't know. Oops. What? Oh, this cannot be happening, Cole. No. I'm going to freak out. Thank you for the 5 gift subs. Oh my gosh. Oh shit, plotting is effective. Let's get plotting in here. You guys ever like make your name out of Greek letters? Oh, that what? The Gordon Freeman at home. You made me spit. Fuck. Why do we all have like a personal Gordon Freeman? this battle is already not going great. Yeah, nice paralysis. Oh yeah, of course. I forgot about that. This one Pokemon has already defeated two Pokemon on my team. I hate this. Thinking of who would even be super effective to this. Oh, of course, it's Lilith with the move I don't have yet. Or anymore. No! Oh my god! I'm actually kind of scared. What? This thing's gotta go. Yeah, he's one-hit killing all my Pokemon! I gotta use an Aether. Are we just done now? I guess. Oh, thank God. What? Why do you get it? What? Do they not sell ethers here? They don't sell ethers? Does anywhere sell ethers? That's so dumb. Should I just try again now, or? Yeah, but if I plant them, then where am I gonna get more? I hate this dude. You know, I thought the same thing. Why did all of my stats rise? Is that just like a rare thing? I feel that too. Let's keep the current Pokemon for now. Let's see what Surf can do. Burned? What flame orb? What? Why did it get burnt? Oh my god. This is stupid. And then they healed the burn immediately. Dude's torturing his Pokemon for an advantage. Nice Beautifly. Is this where we uncover the evil truths about the Elite Four? Yeah, get burnt, idiot. Yeah, like the Underminer. I like that everything is effective against this guy. Ugh. I started watching Chugga Conroy's new playthrough today. It seems fun, but I don't really understand it. What don't I understand? Well, I... Just the stuff about Pokemon Black and White 1. I'm watching Chugga Conroy's Let's Play of it, Black and White 2. Honestly, whenever he explains, like, all the different Pokemon, I find my mind just kind of, like, numbing. I'm just like, I don't understand any of this. Yeah, like the stats screens. Where, like, he talks about, like, strategies and, like, you know, how each Pokemon works. Oh. Get broken, idiot. Pokemon inside of the Pokewalker would be like, help! This music sucks! Death when he shows up, his sick amulet with a tiny muscle man trapped inside. The only art style game I've played is Pictobits, partially because of the music. Oh, I'm a sucker. What? Let's go! No, not because Mario's in it. I just like NES games. Like a Mario, I guess. I don't know. Don't make me feel bad about it. Also, I just like YMCK's music. well. Oops. You have two full restores? I didn't know that there were art style games on GBA. Honestly, I didn't. Sonic Generations. That sounds crazy, but like really cool. I liked when they were really inventive with the Game Boy Advance and GameCube era. God, yeah, I heard about that. I can't do that. Okay, buddy. I just bought more land. Is the metaverse like a place, I guess? Is it like a contained area? And that you can buy land in it? Where's Meta Knight? So meta. Thank you. And here comes the full heal. No? What? Verdict, kill this dweeb! Big Papa Pickle dweebs. Big Papa Pickle dweebs. 500 grams strawberry banana mix. Thank you for your order. Hot Mama Pickle. Big Papa Pickle. Hey Michael, what do you think of Dragon's Lair? Do tell. I didn't think you'd have a beef with this game. I mean, it is. It's not very good. Don Bluth stuff scares me, to be honest. What? No! Steve! Oh, punny! Yeah, you know what? You're right! That would have been so funny if it missed again. What about Space Ace? But Mario! What about Toad? What about Toad? What isn't there to say about Space Ace? I like how if you tried to watch these games as movies, they just don't make any sense. Dragon's Lair has a specific death animation for everything. I'm pretty sure. I remember watching a fail compilation. There's some reused animations, but they're typically appropriate for what's going on. Oh no, here it comes. Is the squirrel what's a good counter to this? I thought I could just throw rocks at it. Oh, you bitch. Throw rocks at that thing. Wait, that is pretty raw because I have surf anyways. Oh, never mind. It's gonna beat the shit out of me. Can't be happening. No way it one hit kills this. He's our muscle. He's our schnitzel. Oh, thank God. There's a DSiWare version? What? There we go. He's you. It's all you. Battle of Ritz! Holy shit. Let's go! Okay. That sounds familiar. I just realized Bijou got burnt, but like full healed using the shell bell. That's really funny. Good luck, charm. Well, we definitely used less moves this time, so hopefully that helps. Allow me to introduce myself. Do you guys think I have a chance? No. Patrick, the temperature is the coolest we've ever had at launch! Did you manage to run a quality check on the... Same things happening again. Well, this is a direct move, not a special move. And there it happens. Might as well. So I guess we didn't do anything? Ugh. They just like me for real. DSiWare seems to have, like, a lot of games that I didn't know about until after the DSi shop closed down. Well... Oh, Reflect wore off. Go for it. Oh. Who's Medicham weak against? I forget. Oh yeah, it's Lilith. And Verde. Have that would be strong against Alakazam. It's pure psychic. So nothing, basically. You know, I managed to build a pretty well-rounded team, and then the one second that I need something else, I'll just stick with Lilith. Probably use up my bounces. What? I need that move for my horse. Well, they're probably dodging this one. What? You saw into the future and didn't even do anything about it? Well, PK kind of sent that a little late. Kill that guy, please. Why? That's so dumb. Why? Why would PSVR games need to be ported? What? They should just be universal, what? What, is the future sight gonna still kill me even after they're dead? What? That doesn't make any sense! Welcome to my trick room. Wouldn't that be in my favor then? Oh. Never mind, this draft's slow as fuck. Body slam! Yeah. Yeah, let's see how your psychic moves do against my fucking body. Yeah, think hard about me landing on you. PlayStation TV was so cool, I only found out about it because of Scott the Waz, but... Welcome to my trick room. Wasn't it also, like, the way it was set up was, like, the pixels on the screen were, like, displayed in such a way that if you were sitting on one side, you could see one side of the screen, and if you sat on the other side, you could see the other side of the screen? No? Oh, that's a different thing entirely. But it's super effective! That's why I picked you! No. You make a very valid point on why plotting should be alive. I'm out of revives for my full team. This is probably not a smart move. No! that does nothing. Well, the fight against Cynthia is gonna be fucking hell. I don't have enough revives for my whole party now. Payback for what? All I did was heal! You get out of my house. You've now beaten the Elite Four. However, that doesn't mean you're done with the Pokemon League. There remains the champion. I should warn you, the champion is far stronger than the Elite Four. Now go on, step through the doorway to your final battle. What a dumb challenge. Oh wait, I have just enough. Dude. Can you save? I don't think so. I don't think you can even load saves. You can? Can you load saves? Doesn't the game auto-save? Good point. Pull off your skin. I got a fairy move. Sweet kiss. Groove will not drop for 5 seconds. Okay. I'll use my Max Ether on Steve Jr. Use my Elixir on Lilith. And then I'll use my Ether on Plotting. Have you been keeping well? Thank you for Mount Coronet. I'm truly grateful. Together, you and your Pokemon overcame all the challenges you faced, however difficult. It means you've triumphed over any personal weaknesses, too. The power you've learned, I can feel it emanating from you. But that's enough talk. Let's get on with why you're here. As the Pokemon League champion, I accept your challenge. Oh, I'm so scared. They both have pressure. I don't fucking have anything in here. It's been a good while since I've used a stapler. I used it at work maybe a few months ago. Would using that fairy move that Bijou has even do anything? Yeah, it is only a stat move, but... Oh. What? Lucario! All about the fireballs. Wahoo. Are you guys upset that in the Mario movie they didn't make an "oh, my fireballs" joke? Spoilers on something that didn't happen. Oh, that's like one of my strongest Pokemon in Pokemon Go. Sludge Bomb. Yeah, I was confused on why that wasn't there. Well, we have all these full restores. Might as well use them. That's what I say. This is terrifying. Why are you burnt? Oh no. What is Milotic weak against? Should I switch? Water? Oh, it's water type. I'm about to get ass blasted. Well, I have a grass move. Nice. Home run. Another home run. Oh! Thank you. Yeah, get burnt, idiot. I'm assuming it was Mirror Coat. No! Verde! You legend! Gastrodon. That's what I have. Okay, well, I know what type he is. Water ground. Okay, so we need, I guess grass again, but I need to heal. Is there any other Pokemon I have that would be useful? Oh! So then what do I do? Just throw out Lilith? I could do that. Keep grass nodding? Okay. Kick his ass, it's just a slug. Can get some salt on it. Her ass. Oh no! It dies! Well, better to go out a hero than... Oh, never mind. Oh, wait. What? Leftovers. Your ice move was on that thing? I'll revive him later. Don't worry. Stop eating your leftovers! Oh, that did nothing! Needs her supper. That works. Blum 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 blum. Swamp woman. What the hell is strong against earthquake? Yeah, okay, thanks, Cynthia. so hungry. Oh, give me a break. Oh, what are they thinking? You know, I just realized I can't even revive Verde. Yeah, it might be over. Oh. I have an alternative idea. Yeah, throw some rocks at the squirrel. Everything's weak to, everything on my team is weak to earthquake, don't worry. Good job. I don't fucking know. That actually does some pretty decent damage. I think I figured out my strategy for next time. So I've got technically 3 Pokemon left. They have technically 3 Pokemon left. Because look at this thing. I already know if she's about to heal this thing. No? All right, Mac baby. Ding ding. Keep plotting for now. Probably not the best move, but I need to heal my team. So they have 2 Pokemon left. How effective would a Fire Blast be? It's not bad! But I'm probably dead. Yep. So here's what I'm doing, okay? We're gonna send out Steve Jr. And we're gonna immediately heal him. Oh, why did I try that? Why did I do that again? I wasn't reading. I thought that they just missed. Well, you know, this is just us, you know, getting a feel for it. It's fine. See? We're fine. Fucking Garchomp. Hydrogen Bomb versus Coughing Baby. Listen, don't worry about it, okay? Oh. You know, honestly, Well, I don't know anything about Pokemon. You think I do? Honestly, the feature that tells me what moves are super effective has carried me this playthrough. Omb is in the name. Please don't do this to me. Yes, kill! Kill! Get rid of it. Mm. Lucario! Fucking die. No! Not me! Alright, Lilith. Come on. Alright, plotting, come on. Set that. Do it. Why is this so funny? Battle of wits. Day-Day. Why? I'm doing okay. I feel like I didn't choose the right team for this. Over grilled nachos for dinner. Did you air fry them? No, I just put them in the toaster oven. Meatloaf sound fucking awesome right now. Son, I'm not taking any chances, dude. Chicken nuggets also sounds awesome right now. Can we end this? Only the slimiest will come out on top. Seeing this leftovers animation is honestly starting to get old. Well, yeah, that's how he was created. Well, I don't have much of a choice. Let's go. I think I screwed myself this run. I love that I just have nothing. I got nothing. Hey, wait a minute. Idea. Let's go. Yes! Can't be happening. You bitch! No! I'm switching back to Chad Stradon so that I can heal. Thank you. Could you imagine if we somehow pull this off? There's no way, but... Yes. Thank you, Verde. I love you. Yeah, Garchomp does have Earthquake. I noticed that in our last attempt, so I'm not sure how to even combat that. This is good. Wouldn't that be incredible? Let's not get into wishful thinking here. Why is this being drug on for longer than it needs to be? Stop! I got 9 grass knots. I hope that's enough. No! She's a villain. This might be the last attempt of the night. Yeah, I heard that they, like, redesigned the Elite Four so that they actually use, like, tactics and stuff. That's so funny. Let's keep the current Pokemon. Well, I don't want to repeat a last time, so... This might be funny. It's because I gotta update it. I think. Or I might have to delete some images. What? You're my wall! What happened? Go play Tetris instead. Okay, this will probably be my last try for the night. Because I'm starting to feel tired. Oh, by the way, haven't dropped any frames this segment. I guess Kirby, it just hates Kirby, I don't know. Okay, good, good. We're still ahead. Ugh. Oh, I'm plotting. Okay. That was probably pretty reductive. Yeah. Oh, hey! Okay, okay. This is my idea. I forgot how annoying this guy is. Girl. What? You're a slug. Yeah, me neither. They seem very similar. I'm getting so tired of these leftovers. Yeah, but to me they mean the same thing, disappointment. Of course you use a full restore! Whoa! I think Chad Stradon's pissed off as much as I am over this. Just wants it to end. Round two! Let's go! Haha! Like, I guess. But I also have to get past this guy. Don't say that ever again. I'm willing to take the risk. Yeah, this is death. Such a dumb move on my part, sorry. Probably not a good move, but... I do. There we go. Let's get Steve Jr. back in there and then give him a full restore. What, my Steve Jr.? Oh, well. Get this far. There we go. Well, this is going to suck. You know, I could drag it out with some bounces. Oh yeah, I forgot. Well, have some confidence. Oh! No! Why did that do so much? No! Oh, I'm done for tonight. I'm sorry. We're getting so close, though. We're getting so close. I feel like this is doable. I don't know if I want to do this tomorrow. I'll think about it. I'll think about it. Not beating up Cynthia. Oh my god. That's what I was thinking. I was thinking maybe I should just lose so I can buy more revives. It might be a good idea next time to just go through. But yeah, that'll do it for me. What a night. let's go take a look at somebody to raid. Training montage? Ooh, maybe. I can't play Eye of the Tiger. So what's the point? Let's read Kibi. Eye of the Spider? Ooh, good idea. Good idea, Michael. Alright, well, tomorrow is a whatever kind of day. We'll see what it is. I mean, it's on the schedule, but we'll see. I'm tired. Good night.